Welcome to this episode of Dwayne's Aviation. A wise man once said, smash the like button and subscribe to our channel. Light sport airplanes are getting better and better and better. If you're looking for a light sport airplane, buckle your seat belts, let's review some fast cruisers, trainers, and bush planes. The first airplane we're going to look at is the VL-3 Evolution. Sometimes you want to get from A to B as quickly as possible, and let's be honest, speed is fun. Sometimes you can compromise comfort for speed, but the Evolution offers comfort, stability, and a lot of speed. The VL-3 is one of the fastest side-by-side seating aircraft on the market, and it exists with both fixed and retractable landing gear and is fully personalized to your needs. The VL-3 Evolution uses the 100 horsepower Rotax 912 engine, which helps it to cruise at 160 miles per hour, climb at 1300 feet per minute with a range of 1600 miles. With $160,000, you can get this airplane brand new. Kicking off with fast cruisers, whether you're seeking your next adventure or simply want to reinvent the weekend getaway, the Icon 5 makes flying more exciting and more accessible than ever before. The Icon A5 is a fast little plane capable of speeds in the 100-mile range. This is achieved with its highly aerodynamic airframe, a Rotax engine behind, and a constant speed propeller. From the biggest airport to the smallest airstrip, the Icon takes you there. You can also put this airplane down on a beach. The best thing is that the wings can be folded aft for ground transport, and you can store it in your garage at home, so hangar or tie-down fees are not for you. Visibility in this airplane is great, with its cockpit layout designed to resemble an automobile dashboard. Using the Rotax 912 engine, this A5 cruises at 100 miles per hour with a range of 1400 miles, burning only 3.5 gallons of fuel. The downside is that this airplane is not cheap. A brand new Icon A5 will cost you at least $350,000. The Bristol B-23 is another great airplane to consider. Introduced in 2010, while the airplane looks very similar to the classic Aero Bristol, the fuselage is longer and the tail is larger with an aluminum rudder. The flaps and stabilizers are bigger and better. The composite main landing gear legs have been redesigned completely to be able to carry much higher loads than previous Bristol models, and the aircraft's handling characteristics are much improved. In addition, the B-23 comes standard with the BRS Ballistic Parachute Rescue System. This aircraft is a popular modern trainer used by flight schools. With its lovely glass cockpit, which ensures excellent visibility, and the use of a Rotax engine, making it a good, economical choice. This airplane uses the 100 horsepower Rotax 912 engine, which helps it cruise at 130 miles per hour, climb at 700 feet per minute with a range of 800 miles. With $230,000, you can get this airplane brand new. If you want performance, then consider the Vans RV8. A lot of you might be wondering what the RV8 is doing on this list, because it is basically a speed machine. Yes, the Vans RV8 does not completely qualify as a light sport aircraft because the performance is far above the limit for light sports. The RV8 is undoubtedly one of the most efficient airplanes on this list. It achieves unprecedented efficiency through careful aerodynamic shaping and lightweight structure. For the owner, this represents significantly lower operating costs and simplified maintenance. This airplane uses the Lycoming IO360 engine, which powers it to cruise at 210 miles per hour, climb at 1900 feet per minute, with a range of 1000 miles. You can build this airplane with less than $100,000. For the exact build price, please head to the Vans Aircraft website for estimates. If you want extraordinary efficiency, then consider the Swiss Excellence Risen. This airplane is an exceptional performer of innovative design with unparalleled efficiency and safety, with top-level avionics included. The Risen is fitted with a Rotax 914 turbo engine, generating 115 horsepower, which helps it to cruise at 200 miles per hour at 9,000 feet over 1,000 miles, with a rocket climb of 1,600 feet per minute. With $215,000, you can get this airplane brand new. And the best thing is, you can fly it with just a recreational pilot license. If you want a Stole, then consider the Just Super Stole. If you're willing to trade speed for versatility, it doesn't get much better than a Just Super Stole. Simplicity and durability are the defining characteristics of the Super Stole. The excellent control harmony at low speed it offers will make you want to keep on flying. This is a plane that will take you directly to your destination, even if your destination has only a 400-foot space with a swamp at one end and a two-story building at the other. The Super Stole can take you there. This airplane is made to fly from pastures, clearings, and driveways. Any runway is more than adequate. Even if there's no runway at all, you have no problem. With a fuel burn of only 4 gallons per hour, the hourly fuel cost in this aircraft runs as little as $15 per hour. Using the 100 horsepower Rotax 912U engine, this airplane cruises at 100 miles per hour, climbs at 1,000 feet per minute with a range of 450 miles. With $75,000, you can build this aircraft for yourself. The next airplane we are going to look at is the Diamond DA-20. Do you ever wonder how it will feel to add wings to your favorite sports car and take it into the sky? That's the feeling you get when you're in the two-seat DA-20. Sporty, sleek, and exciting, yet surprisingly affordable, the DA-20 offers outstanding performance with impressive durability and economy for commercial training. The DA-20 uses the Continental IO-240 engine, which helps it cruise at 159 miles per hour, climb at 1,000 feet per minute, with a range of 629 miles. With $200,000, you can get this airplane brand new. The next airplane we're going to look at is the Flight Design CTL-SI. Introduced back in 1997, this flight design is one of the most popular light aircrafts in the world due to its great overall performance, sporty handling, and class-leading safety features. It is certainly well-built, ergonomic, and cheap to operate, best known for its ultra-comfortable cabin and Cessna-like handling characteristics. This plane has no wing struts, which gives it good visibility and better aerodynamics. Using the 101 horsepower 912S engine, it cruises at 130 miles per hour, climbs at 960 feet per minute with a range of 1,200 miles. With $160,000, you can get this airplane brand new. If you want an excellent modern training platform certified for both night VFR and intentional spins, then consider the Pipistrel Virus. Introduced in 1999, based on the design of the Pipistrel Sinus, the Virus is still similar to the Sinus, except that its wingspan is shorter and this makes the aircraft fly faster, with the compromise of being reduced glide ratio. This is a very capable touring aircraft. With long-range tanks, it has 7 hours endurance at 120 knots, and with a higher wing loading, it cuts through heavy turbulence with ease, unlike its competitors that easily get bounced around in the air. The Virus is certainly an efficient and economical aircraft. The fast roll rate and excellent visibility make it perfect for sightseeing flights. Overall, the Virus is an extremely nice package that will fit in most hangars. With a range of 900 miles, cruise speed in this aircraft is around 170 miles per hour using the 100 horsepower Rotax 912 engine, which is significantly faster than most of its light sports rivals. With $180,000, you can get this airplane brand new. The last airplane on our list is the Vans RV-12. If you're looking for a fun, fast, affordable, and high-performance aircraft that falls within the LSA category, the RV-12 is a good choice. The RV-12 is a tremendous little airplane, fast enough to go cross-country and economical enough to just put around and do some sightseeing flights. It has excellent performance with a takeoff roll of just 400 feet and even less if you're flying solo. In flight, the controls are very smooth and responsive. Since introduced in 2008, and one of the main selling points since then is its low operating costs. Using the 100 horsepower Rotax 912 engine, the RV-12 cruises at 130 miles per hour, climbs at 900 feet per minute with a range of 500 miles. With a fuel burn of just 5 gallons per hour, hourly fuel cost in the RV-12 will run between $12 to $15 an hour. With $130,000, you can get this airplane brand new. You can support us on Patreon using the link in the description. A wise man once said, subscribe for more.